In a business plan, it is important to clearly define what the business is aiming to accomplish. Although some people debate the differences between goals and objectives, most business owners should focus not on the differences, but rather on clearly identifying and hitting their business target. For this video, I will use the terms goals and objectives interchangeably. The way we can define goals is simple. They should be SMART: specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Here's an example. By December 2018, Sunshine Farms will grow 2 acres of garlic and sell 12,000 pounds of product through direct retail at farmers markets, earning a gross income of $48,000 and a net income of $18,000. What makes a goal written in this way so useful? It sets clear objectives and will be easy to determine if it has been met. It will also help the business owner stay on target should they need to refocus before the deadline. Notice that it is specific enough to be able to determine easily whether it has been met. It is measurable because it includes numbered amounts of time, money, yield, and land. It is achievable because it is based on a realistic budget model. It is relevant because Sunshine Farm cultivates vegetables and herbs for local customers. This activity is in line with the farm's mission statement. It is time-bound because there is a set deadline to meet the goal by. Setting SMART goals is the best way to set the course for the direction of your business. For more information on writing SMART goals, please see additional resources on our website. In the words of Greg S. Reed, a dream written down with a date becomes a goal. A goal broken down into steps becomes a plan. A plan backed by action makes your dreams come true.